Once upon a time, there were two worlds. One was a world torn by endless war, where strong lands devoured weak, and peace was a distant dream. Eventually, only a few great realms remained, glaring at each other across brittle borders. But then came a great king, one who would change this world forever.
We'll be arriving shortly, Mr. President.
What in the world?
Chapter 1, The Fall of the House of Tildrum.
My lord, the preparations are complete.
Excellent. Then let us begin.
What happened?
I'm Evan Petty Whisker Tildrum, King of Ding Dong Dell. Who are you?
Never mind who. The question is where? Huh? Well, now, would you look at that?
Stay where you are! Wait! Excuse me! What?
What the? All right.
Well, now.
Intruder! You will go no further! Guards! Seize him!
That'll teach me to get trigger happy. They're not here to protect you. Get back.
Stop right
you!
There!
Hey.
What?
Oi.
Sir.
But
strike while our enemy was preoccupied. This was very clever. If only King Leonard had been less, he would have succumbed to the poison.
King Leonard's untimely demise was...
Yes, my lord.
It is time for...
Lord Mousinger, the boy, he's escaped.
What?
No matter. We will find... Or rather, the Black Knight will.
No.
Hey. Mm-hmm. All right.
Yes.
Sir!
Hey?
Stop right there!
Like the end of the road.
Sorry, Evan. I came as quickly as I could.
Nella!
Evan!
Thank you.
No.
But...
Yes. yeah.
Oh my.
Thanks.
That was the Black Knight.
Say.
Oh.
What is it? Wow.
Now.
All right.